that don't run so well. Now, the car I'm junking now is a 03 Buick. Clean. Looked into. Hell, the air still works. But I refuse to sell a car that's a piece of shit. It runs, it looks good, runs like a piece of shit. So I cut the exhaust off, taking it down here, turning junk into cash, because I refuse to sell junk. I take a loss before I try to make a gain off somebody else, off a car I know is going to break down. Now, shit that I know is going to be fucked up and somebody going to complain about, I try not to sell it. So, we on our way to the scrapyard.